Right, we're off to the butcher's. Here we are, the best butcher in Hastings.
Well, if the housekeeper likes bigger,
why not?
At half pound, yeah.
Yeah, a lot bigger.
So half a pound is 225 grams.
Okay, okay.
Half kilo is 500.
Okay, I'll keep my original. So yeah, half a pound.
Half a pound?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
I should get
a pound and half a kilo are more
or less the same. Okay, thank you. So you should be
half a pound of beef and half a pound of flour.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have any dog food?
We do. Yeah, do you? Oh, yeah. Marrow bones downstairs.
Yeah. Yeah.
Before you, I'm inside your arms.
Yeah.
Hello, mate. All right. I'm filming the inside of your shop while I'm here, because I think it's brilliant.
Sorry, sir?
I'm filming the inside of your shop because I think it's brilliant. Can I have a kilo of smelt back, please?
Yeah, of course.
Is it going well?
It's going real well, yeah.
Yeah,
it's going super busy.
I can imagine.
You're good.
Sorry?
You're good. You're better than him.
Thank you.
He's from Cannock.
I am. And there's a bloke downstairs who also lived in Cannock for years as well.
Yeah?
He's from up north, but he lives in
Cannock. Oh,
is that Paul? Yeah. Yeah, he lived in my hometown.
Now you're a good lad.
Well, he is.
Now you are. You are.
Cheers.
A Barnsley chop.
Barnsley chop.
A nice thick pork chop.
We've had one, sir. Nice soft and sweet.
That one will do. That one you got your hand on, yeah. Nice 8-ounce rump steak.
Do you want me to cut you on, sir?
Yes, please, if you don't mind.
No, I don't mind.
Is that about a pound, that
That's
one?
Exactly a pound in weight. So it's straight enough. Which half would you like?
I'll have this half, please.
There?
Yeah, fine.
There we go.
You are good. I can tell you've done it before. Just a question while I'm here. Do you ever get hold of duck eggs?
We have it. I don't think we've looked into it, but I probably more than likely could.
Yeah.
When Mark comes back up in a second, I'll speak to him because he needs some of the eggs and stuff out.
Yeah. It's becoming very rare.
They are. They're lovely, creamy.
Yeah, I love duck eggs.
Michael.
Yes, mate.
Any advice, do you know if we can get his dumplings at all?
Oh, I don't know. I'll
find out for you. Good lad.
I've had a thought. I wonder if it's that farm.
That's what I think of. Yeah. The farm in Catsfield.
I'll be in next week. Or...
Yeah, well, I'd love to see.
Yeah? Okay. Right. Now I think that's it for today. Thank you. I'll just put this away. Oh. That's super smashing lovely.
Thank you. Cool.
That's 9.7.
Come on.
Lovely.
You gone through?
It's all gone through. Can I get your receipt for you?
Yeah.
25.79.
Cheers. Thank you, mate. Sir.
Have a lovely day and take care.
Cheers, then. You. See ya.
Have a good one. Cheers, mate.
There you go, the best butcher in Hastings, bar none. Now we're going to catch the bus to the pub. On the seafront. Look at the sea. Sorry about that interruption. There's the sea out there, rough as anything. Still waiting for the bus up to the pub. These lovely buildings on the seafront. Greyhounds do not need miles and miles of walking. They're built for speed, not stamina. Well, here's a bus, but I can't see what it is yet till it comes round the corner. Time today now. Ah. Is the bus. Thank you. Right, here we are at the pub. Best pub in town.
Yeah,
First one of the day. Shall we have a quick look around the pool before we go home, just to see what's going on? This is the best pub in town.